heart.
Kidneys are the essential organ for the excretion, waste product, salts, nitrogenous substance they will excrete. So these are the paired organs. If you see the kidney, paired organs, they are in ovoid in shape. If you see, they are ovoid in shape. Usually the kidneys, if you see, they are lies in the posterior abdominal wall in the paravertebral gutter. This we call it as paravertebral gutter. See, this is the vertebral column, this is angle of the vertebra, they form a gutter. We call it as paravertebral gutter. So these kidneys, they are present in the paravertebral gutter. These are the retroperitoneal organs. These are retroperitoneal organs. Usually they are present at T11 and T12 thoracic vertebra and L1, L2, L3 lumbar vertebra. This is the position of the kidneys. Here the right kidney is lower than the left kidney, because due to the presence of the right lobe of the liver, it is little bit descends downwards. If you see the kidney, they have the surfaces. If you see, this is the anterior surface. If you see the anterior surface, it is convex, it is a dome shaped anterior surface. Then if you see posterior surface, it is a flat and smooth posterior surface, flat and smooth. Then see the poles, upper end. If you see the upper end, it is the lower end. If you see the upper end, it is rounded, and here it relates with the, see, right suprarenal gland. Here it relates the right suprarenal gland. If you see the inferior pole, it is a blunt and it is rounded. Then if you see the poles, the upper end or upper pole, the upper pole usually they lie median plane of the body, median. Then lower part, see the lower part, the lower pole, they are away from the median plane. See here, both they are away. This you should remember. So here, then the two borders, when you see the medial border, this is the medial border, this is the lateral border, medial border and the lateral border. These are the surfaces and borders of the kidney. Now come to the relations of the right kidney. Anteriorly, if you see the anteriorly surface, it is overlapped by the, see, suprarenal gland. It is formed by the suprarenal gland. Then it relates another one. See here it relates right lobe of the kidney. See here, anterior surface, it relates right lobe of the kidney. Then here it relates the medially the coils of the jejunum. Medially it relates the coils of the jejunum here. Then here it laterally, if you see the ascending colon, laterally it relates with the ascending colon, medially with the coil of the jejunum. Then near the hilum, here it relates the second part of the duodenum. It is the anterior relations of the right kidney. Then coming to the posterior surface, if you see the posterior surface, it is a smooth, it is a flat and smooth.
Yeah.
posteriorly if you see relations, now the relations posteriorly, see the posteriorly here it relates three important nerve, see here three important nerve, one nerve is subcostal nerve, this is the subcostal nerve, then ilioinguinal nerve, ilioinguinal nerve, then this is iliohypogastric nerve, it is ilioinguinal nerve, three subcostal it is iliohypogastric ilioinguinal nerve, three nerve, then two muscles, if you see here it relates the psoas major muscle medially, psoas major muscle laterally is, if you see the laterally quadratus lumborum, then transverse abdominis muscle, transverse abdominis muscle, three muscles they relates posteriorly. Now the anterior surface of the right kidney, if you see the anterior surface of the left kidney, so here it relates the splenic impression, anteriorly it relates splenic impression, see the spleen, splenic impression, then here it relates the gastric impression, that is the posterior surface of the stomach, then here it relates the left suprarenal gland, then here it relates, if you see ascending colon, if you see this is ascending colon, then here the medially, if you see the medially, the coils of the jejunum, medially the coils of the jejunum, these are the relations of the anterior surface of the left kidney. The posterior surface, the relations are same as in the right kidney. Now the medial margin or medial border, if you see the medial border, it is a concave, here we call it as the hilum, hilum of the kidney. In the hilum of the kidney, here it relates, see the relations are there, first there is, see if you see here, renal vein, renal artery, renal vein, renal artery, and right ureter, see here, renal vein, renal artery, and right ureter, they are passing downwards. Then if you see the left side, see the left renal vein, left renal artery, then the left ureter, they are passing from the hilum, they are passing from the hilum of the left kidney. These are the relations and the borders and surfaces of the right and the left kidney. Next, the major blood supply is same, it is it supplied by the renal artery, then it is drained by the renal vein, so here main it drains into the, see here, inferior vena cava, inferior vena cava, so here the renal artery, they are the branches of the abdominal aorta, see here, this is the abdominal aorta, they are the branches of the abdominal aorta. Abdominal.